All right, everyone. Thanks for stopping by the Batman's channel. Just got an update real quick on my 4-foot track. Got the metal, new metal. Getting ready to put it all together. Kirk's new 3/4-inch L channel. Looks a bit sturdier, a lot stronger than my 4-foot 1/2-inch. I just wanted to show for the naysayers and for those who don't believe me. Oh, and by the way, don't cuss on overunity.com. You'll get kicked out like I did. Yeah, overboard, that's me. Anyway, here's my example, showing you folks who don't believe me, if you can't already see the strength of these magnetics, these magnets. As you make these tracks longer and longer, will literally warp and bend the metal. So if you can't see here, I've got issues. The same metal that I use for the 2-foot tracks is just all warped and bent. Don't have it adjusted, but that's no good. It's not strong enough. So, I'm hoping 3/4-inch L channel will be a lot stronger. And I've got the track laid out. And I'd like to give a shout out and say thanks to Motion Magnetics. Thank you for mentioning me in your video. Yeah, I'm still building, and I will have this 4-foot track together. New metal. I'm gonna swap the magnets over from the small 3/4-inch track into the new. Just got my metal from Speedy Metals, and it really isn't that hard to put together, believe it or not. Motion Magnetics makes it sound like it's difficult to put together, but I mean, really, I just used rivets. Drill a couple holes, they're sloppy. Snap it together. If you look at the magnets, they're just taped to the track. But that's how I made all my magnets, all my magnetic ramps. And they work just fine. You just don't want them getting anywhere near close to each other because they will pinch some fingers. But if you can't already see, the strength of the magnets are literally warping the metal. So I'm going to build it with the bigger, thicker, stronger aluminum. All right, folks, I'm still working on it. My bad, I had to retire from the Air Force and had to move. So thanks for watching, and we'll get this made and I'll post the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.